Shark to shark. Oh, God. I hate those octopus. Octopi. What would it be, octopi?
Octopuses. You killed Marlin.
He's back, he's back, he's good. Oh, no. I sniped him. No, Marlin, Marlin.
Got him.
Marlin. Oh, that's not Marlin, what the fuck?
Babe.
There he is.
Oh,
okay.
I don't know how that worked.
I just did my move.
Hit him with his ass. Marlin ass.
He's sharp all over. It makes sense. I'm so scared right now. Thank you, JMBC, for all those bits. I'm so scared. Ah. This thing jump scares every time they come out.
No screaming.
I'm not screaming.
Oh, you killed Marlin!
I thought that was just another bubble! And now there's an octopus!
Watch out for that octopus.
Sorry, everyone. This is very tense gameplay.
Go, go, go. Get the G.
He comes around.
Run!
He comes around!
He's coming for you.
Leave me alone. Let me out of here.
Alright, my turn.
I need the less stressful things.
Doki's turn.
Now let's see. You get to do freaking banana flight with Funky.
Oh man, this level's awesome.
Oh, why is yours always so good? I want to do the good ones. Let me at it.
I'm gonna do this one.
Oh, yeah, I want to go back in time and trade turn orders. Mine have all been so scary.
This level's awesome.
You're getting all the good classic ones. All I gotta say is I better get every minecart level.
I get all those.
No! Oh my gosh, he's up to 41 gift subs now. He just like went up by 4 in a second.
Fuck. I lost the rhino coin.
Is there a
way? Oh!
Oh! Hey, you died. Now my turn. Is that it? Is that how things work?
We swap off every 2 deaths.
2 deaths? Okay, alright. Thank you, the June Janator, for subbing. Hi, Weeble.
Oh.
Everyone in the chat is just like, give me a sub.
Rhino.
Oh, 3 Rambies.
You know who the rhino is called?
Rambi.
Nope.
Yeah, that's right.
Nope.
What do you call him?
Rango. No.
You call him Rambi. I've heard you call him before.
Rango.
Oh, okay.
You know that movie Rango?
Yeah.
Rango.
Yeah. Think about that.
How does he get up there? He can't get up there.
Thank you, Mittman, for all those bits.
Damn, I was one Rango short of a fucking kerflamp. One Rango short.
You're talking like you're in Harry Potter.
No.
Yeah.
This is all Donkey Kong terms.
Mm-hmm. You're out here making up spell names from Harry Potter.
Ooh.
Is this Barrel Cannon? Canyon?
This is Barrel.
It is. Uh-oh.
Oh!
This part is stressful too.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. You don't have to be that accurate.
Hey!
Nice blast. Brain blast!
It's my brain blast.
Ooh, someone said to tell one of my famous jokes for women.
There's none left, guys.
I should tell one of those jokes. Oh no, I got more. I got lots more. You women out there, you know when you're like... You know when you're like doing some chores and you need some help, so you ask your boyfriend, like, hey, can you go get me the disinfectant? And then he's like, where do we keep that? What's that?
That's not a joke.
Get it, guys? Because the guy doesn't even know where they keep the cleaning stuff. Because they don't do any chores. Only the women's know where it is.
Nobody laughs at you.
They're all laughing. They all get it. They're all relating to that.
Okay, well, that was Aaliyah's
no,
turn.
No, I get more. Yeah, I know it's relatable. All the ladies. Oh, that wasn't sexist. That just be how it be.
Guys, just because Leah says that, I don't hold those opinions.
Oh, yeah. Well, you do
like,
not.
Remember at the know beginning of Assassin's Creed where it's
like, ah, crap. That guy almost got me.
I know we said all this stuff.
Oh, you're the frog.
We
yes.
don't mean any of that stuff. We don't even know these guys who made this.
Is that what they said?
That's what it says at the start of Assassin's Creed.
Well, let me do my disclaimer then. I know that I said that.
Assassin's Creed, we have one guy of every race and of every gender, so we can't go to jail.
Said that? Listen, I know I said what I said, but now I'm riding on a frog, okay? So you can't hate me.
You know what the frog's name is?
Hopper.
No.
Legs.
No.
It's legs. No, it's Stretch. No, wait, Stretch is the ostrich.
The frog's name is...
I stand by Hopper.
Frongo.
Whee! This ostrich is so great. Look at me go.
He's got sneakers.
Yeah, he's amazing. He's going...
Oh, cool. Yes. Go to the next pit.
Speed ostrich. Thank you, Don Spaz, for the sub. I'm sorry to all the men I embarrassed with my women's joke. Okay, you can say a man joke to balance it.
Am I right, guys?
We need to restore balance.
All my mans in here, can I get a hell yeah?
Hell yeah.
Type hell yeah in the chat if you want to hear a man joke. Like Tim Allen.
What was that noise?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's a hell yeah up in there. Alright, minis. You know when you're out there watching football, drinking a beer, and you sit back in your chair, and you're like watching Home Improvement, and Tim Allen is like, yeah, that's the joke. That's
oh,
the joke, the everybody.
I got it. There you go.
Yeah, all my mans laugh at their joke.
What the heck?
All right.
Your joke wasn't even relatable.
All the men.
Like mine.
Only men will get that. Mine cut off. Cool.
I'll take this level too. Stop laughing at that joke, you guys.
They love that joke.
He didn't even make up that joke. Tim Allen did.
Nope. Leah doesn't get it, guys.
They like my women's jokes more.
This whole day I've been trying to sell Leah jokes and she doesn't get them.
No. Oh, shit, I forgot you have to jump on those. I feel like I always forget that every time I play this.
You guys, tell us this classic line.
Get the boulder.
Tony, get the boulder.
Tony, get the boulder. What is that?
What is that from, you guys?
What does that say to all of you people out there? Now imagine that next to the Godfather's poster. What does that tell you?
See, that guy knew right. Oh, they all know right away.
Okay, there's a few people that get it. But what with the Godfather, though? I get that it's from Zelda video, but what's with the Godfather? Just because it's Tony?
You guys get me, because this is all my men in this chat.
Well, I'm glad that they are getting it, but I haven't seen anyone explain the Godfather yet. Have you? Oh, shoot! Your turn.
Let me show you guys how to work this minecart.
Every guy in the mafia is named Tony.
Yep.
Well, alright. You could be onto something there.
Tony No Shoes, Tony Two Times, Tony Says Gorilla,
Tony Two Dicks, Two Shoes, Tony One Shoe,
Tony One Shoe,
Tony Four Shoes,
Tony Baloney,
Tony Tiger.
Because every time you ask him what he wants to eat, he says he wants to eat a bologna sandwich.
Tony Totino Roll.
Yep, Tony Totino Roll.
Okay, now I get it with the Godfather, yeah. There's a lot of Tonys. But why are they getting a boulder?
And think back to the Godfather
scene. They're not getting boulder.
You come to me on the day of my fucking birthday party. I gotta do you this one favor.
Birthday party.
You come to me not as a friend, but as a fucking bitch. I should have sent you the Tony Baloney. Think back to that scene.
Oh, man. Hey, guys, who here likes National Treasure? The movie. Nick Cage. But I mean, like, really likes it. Yeah, someone said I fucking love that movie. That's the spirit.
Guys, no.
I love that movie. I really love it. It makes me so happy. It's so fun to watch. And we watched it last night, and it was Jason's first time ever seeing it. And he was just kind of like, meh.
The best movie.
He was like, yeah, that was fun. No, The Da Vinci Code is nothing compared to National Treasure.
The Da Vinci Code is based on a true story.
Thank you, Born Insecure, for subbing. It's a chick flick, is it really?
Yeah, National Treasure is a chick flick.
I don't think it's that category. Look, I just...
See, The Da Vinci Code is good.
I love National Treasure.
Somebody said that. Some poor guy.
You said you liked it. I love Night at the Museum. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Night at the Museum is great too. Look, sometimes it's fun to just watch a simple, fun movie. You gotta appreciate those movies. If you can't appreciate those... Okay, but if you can't appreciate those kind of movies, then I feel like you're just, like, missing out. Like you're, like, died inside or something.
What?
Now, I don't think that you died inside. You liked it. You said it was fun.
It was fun.
But I mean, all those people who rated it badly
really long,
on Rotten Tomatoes, come on.
It's really long.
Come on. It's not too long. It's action-packed.
And there's like, it's the thing is that there's 100 movies where they find the treasure.
Yeah, I love that. I love all them. I love a treasure hunt.
You love everyone.
Who doesn't love a treasure hunt? Come on.
Every time you see one, the next one is less entertaining.
I don't think that's true.
National treasure is like the 100th. It's like number 100.
National treasure has a really big treasure in it. An important treasure. And they conquered Sean Bean.
That's how you raise the stakes.
Listen, babe.
It's another treasure hunt movie. What separates this one? The treasure in this one is really big on this one. There's a really big fucking treasure on this one.
Listen. The thing that's so great about it is it's like one clue after another.
That's how it always is.
All the clues are awesome. Okay, you got the map on
the thing,
and you got the glasses and the brick, and you got the time on the dollar.
The
yeah, there's glasses and a brick.
This treasure is really big on this next national treasure.
That is a big old treasure, okay? You gotta love a big treasure. Oh, yeah, this. Okay, stop and go.
Like 2 seconds into the movie, A National Treasure, when I saw Sean Bean, I knew he would be the bad guy. And Leah was like, how?
Okay, yeah, it's a super predictable movie.
Fucking Sean Bean is always a traitor.
But there was one thing that you did not guess.
What?
And I forget what it was.
They should have had Nick Cage be the bad guy.
Oh, fuck.
They should have had Nick Cage and Sean Bean trade faces.
No, look.
They can face off.
Maybe I just love it so much because me and my best friend love it together, you know? My friend Hannah, like...
What? I'm not your best friend?
Ever since... You're my real... Oh my God. You're my... Now, you're my best friend for life. Well, so is she. Well, you know what I mean.
The truth comes out.
You, fuck! Why do I suck? I suck. Okay, I'm just getting distracted. I just meant that me and her saw it together always, and it's so fun to see, okay? I think it's just fun.
You betrayed Jason, just like Sean Bean.
No! This is not a betrayal, okay? I wanted to have fun watching National Treasure with Jason too, but he wouldn't have it.
What?
Just kidding, he had fun. It was great. Okay. New topic. You're my best friend forever, don't worry. It's different girlfriends. You know, you gotta have your girlfriend.
I thought I was your girlfriend.
You could be my girlfriend. Why not?
We'll get that thing.
Yeah, I gotta push this little thing and then do the thing and go, down the thing.
Go! They're gonna wake up!
Holy cow, there's a lot of those. This is a crazy level. Oh,
down the thing.
Okay, Jason's turn. I keep just walking off the edge. I'm not jumping here enough. Yes, I love The Princess Bride. That's another one I watched with Hannah.
Princess Bride.
Yeah, I love that one.
Listen, guys. The best treasure movie is Muppet Treasure Island.
Oh, I love that. We should watch that.
I don't actually remember anything about that.
Me neither. I just think I like it. Well, I remember them on a ship. I remember...
What the fuck?
Oh, wow. Why did you hit the barrel, you goof?
I did it!
You big old goof. Hey, you won. Good job.
All right.
Really good job. I think The Princess Bride is a way better movie than National Treasure. Okay.
We gotta watch... Listen, before I forget.
What?
We gotta watch Muppets in Space Commentary.
Oh, okay. I'll watch anything
Muppets
with the Muppets.
Muppets in Space DVD commentary.
Muppets are great.
Not the actual movie, the commentary on the movie.
Muppets are fun. Don't you like any movies, though, that are just like, you know, they're like, not a great movie, but you just love it?
Yeah.
Like what?
I've show.
Which one? Not National Treasure. What's your one? Yeah.
It was.
But think of one like that, but that you love, you know? But it's like not a great thing. Even though that one is great. But to you, you know what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying.
I have to concentrate.
Holy.
What the fuck
just happened?
What the fuck was that?
You were this too one. Slow.
I did it.
What? How did you do that one?
Yep, there it is.
How did you find it?
Bada bing, bada boom. Hey.
What the fuck?
Spider-Man 3. Yeah, that's a good one. That movie's awesome.
That's your one?
I mean, legitimately.
That's your one? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. But that one's like, who could not like Spider-Man 3? Come on.
Everybody
it's
hates it.
It's a laugh riot.
They go, I don't want this. This isn't serious like Spider-Man is supposed to be.
Opinions on Spider-Man 2? What do you think, babe?
Spider-Man 2?
Mm-hmm.
No bone saw.
No
bone saw? No, nobody.
Okay.
We watched a movie with Dr. Octopus in it as the bad guy.
Which one was that? That was Da Vinci Code.
Dr. Octopus.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna tell this to the Shadow of the Council of Shadows.
The Council of Shadows. He said that too. Da Vinci Code sucked.
Ah, frog.
I am so bad at those coughing vultures. They always hit me with their rocks.
Look at the frog. He's losing his mind.
No, buddy. Save
what the
him.
Fuck is happening?
Help him!
Yeah.
Out. Help him!
Frog!
Out. He's in the pinnacle.
Go! Bird! He throw nuts! Where's the Donkey Kong emote?
Oh, that's so perfect. Perfect. New speed run, guys.
Speed run. Woo! Uh-oh.
Did he just die to a dabbing vulture? Can you catch the dabbing vulture?
Fuck! Oh! You hit me with this goddamn bird nut! Fuck!
Thank you, Eddie Meme, for subbing. Hashtag one stream. Good one, Walter Pickles. Are you excited for The Incredibles 2? Well, both of us, I guess.
Oh, that's from the stream?
Yep.
I thought you were just saying
that. No, I was reading the chat. Yeah, well, I think we are. We're going to see it for sure. I'm not super, super excited, but...
I would rather see Cars 4, to be honest.
Cars 4?
Just because I'm involved now. I want to see where they're going to go with Mater's story. What?
The thing with The Incredibles is that I invented Mr. Incredible and they stole him from me. Tell him, babe, it's true.
Okay, guys.
It's true, tell him.
Go in the other room.
The other room? Why?
Leah thinks that she made Mr. Incredible and she thinks that she made the logo for Ni No Kuni.
I did make it. I did make it. I showed you proof, and you were like, whoa, yeah. Come on, you were...
And also... I'm gonna tell all this Leah secrets I know.
What?
And she's always saying that she knows people that we see.
Okay, well, that's just...
That's all the Leah
Everyone
secrets
does
I know.
That.
Okay.
What the heck? No, listen, Mr. Incredible, I made a PowerPoint presentation...
He was a circle.
Okay, I didn't make him how he was in the movie. But I named...
There's a big circle.
I named... He was my main character for several years.
That was for Leah's video game.
Yeah, it was in my video game I was making for several years. And his name was Mr. Incredible. So I just... You know, and then they come out with this big movie, Mr. Incredible. All right.
That's not what the movie's called.
Just take my one thing I had going for my cool game. This cool name I came up with.
That was the only good aspect.
Yes, it was.
That
it was
guy's name.
A shitty game made in PowerPoint, but I had a cool name. I love that name.
Should be on the back of the box for the game.
Good name.
Halo, you play as Master Chief. It's a cool name of a guy, right?
Yeah.
Sounds pretty important if it says Master Chief.
But really, it's quite the coincidence. Is what I would say.
I think they played it.
It's like they were on the same wavelength as me or something, you know?
And he had a family too in your game, right?
No.
And he starts sneaking off to be a superhero.
No, he didn't have that. He was just a circle with feet.
He
went
guy...
in a squirrel's house and then he defeated dragon.
Oh yeah, it just ended out of nowhere. I remember.
Well, I didn't have time to finish the
Leah's
game.
This game ended out of nowhere, guys. I put in like 4 hours into beating it and it just ended.
4 hours?
She said the rest is DLC.
Right. I should come out with some DLC for that. Start selling my PowerPoint file. No, but The Incredibles 2, the trailers are not getting me very excited.
What? It's like Incredibles 1, except the mom sneaks off.
Yeah, but remember what I told you about, like, the daughter? What's up with her? It's like they got a new voice actress and she doesn't know how to speak English.
That's not true.
It is so. Go listen to her.
It's the same voice actress.
For some reason, she's like not know how to speak English. Like me. I mean, not that there's anything wrong with that, but it's like a different thing. It's the same actress? Well, I believe that.
Maybe she forgot English. Yeah, maybe it's part of the story that she forgot English.
It's just been a long time since I heard it or something. It just sounded so weird. I was like, what the heck? Does she not speak English? Call the bull hunters. Don't you call the bull hunters.
Bull hunters?
The actress has early onset dementia.
She has dementia and she forgot English.
No, she doesn't. Oh no. I'm sure that she's great. Okay, nothing is wrong with her acting or voice acting. Nothing's wrong. It was just like, I didn't realize the daughter didn't know how to speak English. I don't know. Plus, I can't even remember the rest of the trailer,
what
so.
What villains will they have in Incredibles 2?
The villains? Yeah, who was even the villain?
You know what I think is gonna happen?
I think
they're gonna bring in Mater's possible villain. Don't tell anyone I said this, but a guy on the inside tells me Mater will make an appearance. As the villain.
He probably will.
As the main villain.
They love putting those things in the background.
No, he's gonna be it. Right,
they'll probably have him on the front main character.
He's gonna be the main character. He's gonna cr- Credibles will die off in the first minute. It'll be about Major.
The voice actress is from Montana. No wonder she can't speak English. Look, she's really, like, good and cool. I just didn't remember it was like that. So when I saw the trailer, I was like, what's going on?
I don't think it is like that. I think it's just cracking up.
I'm sorry. Maybe I am. I've been losing my mind lately, so... I mean, I couldn't even remember Tony the Boulder plus the Godfather.
Yeah.
I couldn't get that as a joke. Those trailers were edited pretty badly.
What if Frozone is the bad guy?
The first one where the baby burnt his hair was so underwhelming.
Huh?
The baby burnt the dad's hair in the first trailer thing they put out. That was really...
That was a teaser.
That was really underwhelming even for a teaser, though. Like, come on.
Yeah, they should have made it like...
They should have done something exciting.
Should have been like the Dark Knight Rises trailer where Gordon's dead on a hospital bed. And he goes, the Incredibles need to come back.
The Incredibles come back.
The Incredibles need to come back.
I mean, that would be awesome. They could have just made it more dramatic or something.
Push some really evil music.
You know what I'm more excited for? The short film thing before the Incredibles movie.
That's gonna
be the best short. It's so cute. It's like this little Chinese dumpling and it's like comes to life. That's gonna be so cute. I love those shorts. Which one?
What one had that Frozen short that was like 30 minutes long?
Oh, jeez, that was so long.
Which one was that for?
Ugh, we had to sit through that. Well, that guy gave us 1,500 bits.
My mom was so confused.
Thank
when
you,
we Chromium saw that.
Cheetah. Oh, yeah, look at your mom, and she kept whispering. And she's like, is this the right movie?
This isn't right.
What movie
like,
are we
no,
at?
This is the short that's in front of the movie.
We're at the wrong
but then
movie.
It was like 30 minutes later. It was still going.
And then they took it off because people kept complaining.
They took it off?
Yeah, they eventually stopped showing it. They were like, everyone complained, so they just stopped showing it with the movie.
That's so annoying.
Thank you, Ancient Tyrael, for subbing. Yeah, what movie was that in front of you guys?
Coco.
Oh, Coco, yeah. Oh, Coco was good.
Not as good as Frozen Coco. The intro.
Did you cry during Coco, babe?
Me?
Yeah, did you cry?
I ain't a little bitch.
Have you ever cried in the movie theater?
No, I'm a man.
Come on, say the truth.
I'm a man. I'll do that. I don't cry. Ever.
Be serious. Did you ever cry at the theater?
No.
Come on. What movie was it?
National Treasure. When they found the treasure.
When they found the beautiful treasure.
They found the big treasure. I was like, it's so big.
It's
so big of a treasure.
A lot of people cried at Coco. That's why I asked.
Cried at Coco?
Yeah, people cried at Coco.
Coco ain't cry movie.
Yeah, it was. That was so sad.
You know what
one
I did cry at? Click.
Oh,
with Adam Sandler.
God, what? When he lost the remote?
No. It's not. It's
oh,
just,
and his dad.
It's made to be super manipulative.
The thing with his dad.
It's like tries to be, it does just do every saddest scene possible.
Yeah, the stuff with the dad is
like
real
he's
sad.
Like, shut the fuck up, dad. Die. And then the dad dies. And then he dies, and then everyone dies,
yeah.
And they're all crying.
That is sad. Oh my gosh.
That's the saddest click ending ever.
That would probably make me cry right now if we watched Anything with a dad and it's sad, that's the most sad.
Jack and Jill is the real deal tearjerker.
Jumped on a bee. Buzz off, bees.
The Rugrats movie made you cry. Shit. When you thought Spike fell off the bridge. Cried at B movie? What? Why did you cry at B movie?
Babe, he didn't.
He didn't.
I highly doubt that he did. Ooh, this is a banana alligator. Look at this banana alligator I found.
Toy Soldiers made me cry.
What is Toy Soldiers?
You never saw Toy Soldiers?
Is that Small Soldiers?
Yeah, Small Soldiers with the Gorgonites.
Yeah, I saw Small Soldiers. That's scary. That's a really scary movie. How'd he bit me? I had him. Freaking banana gator.
I'm a Gorgonite.
Oh, crap.
I cried in Air Bud when Air Bud missed the shot.
Yes, I cried at Air Bud.
Oh, I remember
when the pudding.
Air Bud, he goes, "Get out of here, Air Bud, you stupid idiot. Just get out of here!" And then the dog tries to come with him.
Oh,
get out of here, you stupid dog!
Oh, we gotta stop talking about this or I'll start crying. No, buddy.
This is a science. Holy crap. A science.
Okay, I'm fucked. This beaver. Get out of there, beaver.
Oh, you got bounced then.
But he respawned. Come on, Temple Tempest. This is a hard level.
He cried in Saving Private Ryan when Matt Damon asked if he was worth it.
I've never seen that movie. Have you seen that?
Yeah,
but... Oh, God! Slip on a bee again!
Stupid Matt Damon.
What's wrong with Matt Damon? What? How did he bite me? I was... What? That was messed up. That's what that was.
I cried in Inspector Gadget.
Okay.
This guy's cried in every movie.
Bunch of babies out here in the audience. I don't think I'm gonna make it this time because, like, yeah. Oh, fuck! I knew it was coming. Okay, you beat it. I'm not good at Temple Tempest.
They're
I'm always losing this.
They're talking about when they cried in a movie.
Oh, they're just making it up. None of them have ever
Nobody
cried.
Nobody cried at Boss Baby.
No one has ever cried.
Nobody's cried.
You died before me! You're supposed to beat it in one try!
I turned Flubber.
Flubber, that poor little guy. I'm sleepy. Yeah.
Are we done?
It's almost midnight. I can't believe you guys are all awake at midnight.
Everybody go to bed.
You guys have school tomorrow? Stop saying you all cried!
They cried.
They're all just trying to come up with new movies that they cried at.
You guys cry at every movie.
Pacific Time, yeah.
I cried when SpongeBob leaves Patrick.
Walter Pickles has a 250-word essay due in 15 minutes. Walter, what is the subject? We'll write it. The chat will write it. I would love to write it. I miss writing essays. Especially if it's about literature analysis. I'll write that in a minute. Walter, where are you? What is the topic? We have to write. It's only a beaver. What the heck?
That's you.
He just pulled a prank on me. I was trying to help him, and then he Leah Beavered me.
Remember when I sent you a beaver?
Yeah. So does Walter Pickles. Damn it. There's beavers in this game. I want to see a beaver anamorph of me turning in a beaver.
What?
Beaver anamorph? I want to see an anamorph of a beaver one with me. That'd be good.
There should be an anamorph site. Anamorph me.
Yeah. Probably is.
Anamorph.
What?
The book.
Which one?
It turns into a zebra.
They actually are like messed up, the books.
What? Animorph?
Yeah, you can see some really messed up like excerpts from Animorph books.
What?
Yeah, they're so
Nobody
weird.
Nobody reads them. You just look at the cover and
you flip through the pages. If you read it, they're sad, there's gross, there's weird. You gotta read those.
It's for kids.
Yeah, but kids are like weird. You can put anything in a kid book. With a cover
then
like that.
All the animorphs died and went to hell.
I'm serious. There's some weird stuff. Someone look up like sad animorphs.
What could possibly happen to animorphs?
I swear, I saw one that was so crazy. I was like, oh my god.
Clam City, baby.
Oh, have fun at Clam City.
Clam City!
I see why they call it Clam City.
It says Clam City. See those clams?
Remember when we pried open a clam? I bought us a clam in a can.
Clam in a can.
To pry open together. That was fun.
Wait, when are we gonna do our Lunchables video? Remember? Remember, guys?
No. You don't know about that.
I know.
Lunchables. We'll be doing that on our next Tuesday.
Next Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Next Tuesday?
Yes.
What day of the week? What day is Tuesday after you guys? I gotta clear my schedule.
Yes. Don't worry. Time for our Lunchables. Just gotta wait for Tuesday. Oh, Clam City.
Clam City? There's more octopuses in here than clams. Stupid game.
Well, Octopus City doesn't sound as good. Do you rather it's called Octopus City?
Yeah. Octopus and Clam City and sharks.
Sea Creature City.
No. I want every me in the name. 17 sharks. 14 clams.
They should just put a sign at the front of the entrance. It should say, population, 10 sharks, 5 clams, 20 octopus.
City.
Holy crap, that clam has a lot of pearls in his clam. Jeez.
I did it. Oh! God damn it!
Clam digger.
Fucking Clam City.
Right. I back like Sham in the City. Clamor.
I like Sham Shitty.
Oh my god. These levels are tough.
Yeah. Oh, they get really hard.
Yep.
This is way harder than I remember.
And then the final boss? He is so hard.
Yeah, Leah beat this last time we played. She had to beat the final guy.
Yeah, we were trying like 100 tries to beat the final boss, and then we finally did it.
Okay. Now this dumbass clam is gonna shoot his jewels.
His jewels.
Nice try, fucker. Your jewels are no match for me.
Look, it has an exclamation point.
Clam City!
Clam City!
That means you beat it if it has an exclamation.
Oh, okay. I thought it just had it always. That would be funny. What's that one place that you go to gamble?
Clam City.
No, the gambling one.
Las Vegas.
No, something city.
Atlantic City.
Yes! Thank you. I wasn't going anywhere with that. I just wanted to know what it was called. Have you ever gambled?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, when I was a little kid.
No!
At the church fair.
What? You went to a church fair?
Gambled.
What?
Yep.
I'm so confused. You went to a church?
That's the only time I gambled, at the church fair.
You went to a church and a church fair?
What?
I didn't know you went to either of those.
I went to church, but that wasn't even the church I went to. That was like after I stopped going to church.
Oh, I didn't know that you ever went to a church at all.
I don't know why they had gambling.
I'm sure it was not for money. I'm sure it was for crackers or something.
It was for money.
It's for candy.
No, it was for money.
You just thought it was for money. You were a gullible little kid.
I was winning, and I kept betting more. I was like, oh, okay. I won like, I started with 10, I think, or 5, and then I got up to like 25. And then I lost it all. I just kept betting.
What? They didn't let you do that.
Yeah, they did. It was like some goofy ball game, like some ball in a battle game.
Wow.
And you just straight up bet money.
Church is stealing money. I never only did a scratch cards. I didn't do like a gamble, I did scratch cards.
From the gas station?
From vending machines. Like a store.
Did you win?
Yeah, actually I did.
What? Right.
$20.
That's it?
Well, it was not like a huge one. It was a little scratch one. That was a big prize.
I didn't even know they had it for that little amount.
Are you joking? They have them for like $1.
What?
Yeah.
How much does the card cost?
Like $1.
What? How do you win? Well, I lost. I won. I got my
prize.
They
all have like a small prize. The $20 is probably like the fourth biggest prize. We gotta get some of those. Those are funny.
Okay.
And they're fun, like, you know, don't you ever get those, like, as a present?
No.
Like, if you get, like, a thank you card and someone puts, like, the scratch card in there. Just for some fun, you know? No. I used to get that a lot. Oh, those are fun.
I remember Leah beat this level. She, like, cheated and found a barrel that skips the whole level.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That was a good one.
You gotta find that again.
$20. My dad might acknowledge me if I make that much. What?
Fuck!
Why did you do that?
God damn it!
Aww.
I was right at the finish line.
That's sad.
Find a barrel.
Find the barrel? Okay, I'll find the barrel. Let's see. This one. No. Oh! Oh, I died!
Okay.
I didn't know it was not barrels. I had to platform.
Gambling addiction.
Holy shit, what did I just do? Hey, I found it!
I don't have gambling addiction.
Look what I found. He does have gambling addiction, yep. Yeah, totally. This king, Jason has no addictions. Oh, fuck, I fell in the first pin again. You have to play. I'm
what
too
the
tired.
Heck?
I'm too tired.
You're supposed to be finding your barrel.
I fell in the first pit. I'm pathetic. I fell in it twice.
Do you remember where it is?
Oh, this guy wants a shout out. Shout out. Shout out, babe.
Shout out.
Nightcock G. Shout out. Shout out.
Shout out.
Nightcock. No, his name is Nightcock.
Shout out.
Shout out to everybody.
Rango. What's his name? Rango, right?
It's Rambi. Why are you coming up with this,
Rango? Go, boy.
Jason's out of it, you guys.
You good, Rango? I'll take you to the church picnic.
Church picnic? What is this?
You can gamble on hookers.
Alright.
Come on, Rango.
Good job. You have 4 lives. We're gonna need those. Hi, Eel Knight. Welcome to our live stream. The snow is so crazy.
Yeah.
Such a blizzard.
This is the most graphics ever.
Whoa! Ah.
In any game.
Too bad.
We're never gonna beat this. Hey!
Yeah, we are! We're gonna beat it on this try. I'll tell you where the barrel is once you get to it, okay?
Okay.
This barrel.
Fuck!
No! You gotta aim high! You gotta aim high on that barrel, yep.
We're never gonna beat this level, you guys.
Thank you, Marky Sharky, for subbing.
Let's count how many lives it takes. We have 16 right now, I think.
Okay.
Let's see how many we can get out of here with.
Okay. Thank you, Zoe Deli, for subscribing. Zoe Deli.
Come on.
Thank you, Octavius, for subscribing. Uh-oh, someone's putting a lot of Donkey Kongs in the chat, and he does not look happy.
Fuck! Here you go.
Thank you, Nautica. Thank you, Shrek's dad. Thank you, Yamaka Letka. All of you guys for subbing. Welcome to the possum party.
Wait, what do you have for this?
What?
What do you do?
Nothing, I'm sitting in my chair.
I'm just about to disconnect the sound.
No, I'm not. Don't tell on me. Thank you, Meltzer 3. If anyone else subs right now, I might miss it. Because I'm concentrating on the game.
Concentrate.
I'm not gonna. Ah! Fall in the first pit! Ah! Okay, I didn't do it. I'm okay.
Watch out for the bird.
Oh, fuck! Oh, it's so slippery. It's so slippery.
Oh!
It's so slippery.
Don't
I can't.
Die.
I can't handle
Don't die.
It. Oh, my God.
Don't get that Rango.
No? Alright.
It's a trick.
Gotta get this bird. Okay, watch this.
No!
Boom! Skip the barrel. Boom! I'm straight in the air. Go! Okay, not that way again. Kay. Why does it keep going straight up? I'm trying to make a shortcut. Alright, no shortcut. We're going the regular way. My shortcut does not work.
Come on.
I remember it's like one and then you just get shot into like the ones that are automatic, you know? Fuck!
Aww.
It's not that one. Man. No, I'm not a known stoner. What the heck? What even is a known stoner? Oh crap. Ah! Why am I so bad? Are you watching this? My god!
Alright, we gotta.
I'm so bad. Okay, I need to get. I'm concentrating now. This embarrassment has to end. Fuck! God damn it! No!
Really ended the embarrassment.
It was slippery. It was so slippery. Fuck. Look at me go. Wee. I'm so good.
That's me.
Wee.
It's not her, you guys. It's me playing.
The embarrassment is over.
No.
I rock.
It's me.
I rock at games.
Fuck! What? Whee! What? I went to a barrel and it shot me into the fucking ground! What the fuck was that?
That was Jason.
Why is there a barrel that just catches you and shoots you into hell?
That was Jason, guys.
What is that shit?
Should've let me play. Man.
Fuck!
My turn.
We're never gonna beat this.
This is hard. Okay, I gotta look at the screen from like an angle where the mic isn't in the way. It does. It's hard having a giant.
Oh
What is with that pit?
Oh my gosh.
That pit is my kryptonite, okay?
We're just gonna redeem yourself.
If I can just get past this mother frigging pit and these slippery little pillars. This is so hard! No, I wanna go again. I wanna keep playing until I win. I don't know why I'm so bad at this right now. Ugh. Ugh, okay, I don't need Diddy Kong. Fuck! What the fuck? Why are we so bad? No, no.
What the heck?
No, I have to play again.
It's my turn.
No, I have to play
you
again.
You died like 4 times in a row. We only have 9 lives left.
Yes, this is true.
It's gonna kick us back to the last save.
No, I only died 3 times, okay, so... And all I need to do is win 1 time and I'll redeem myself!
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Down the hole again!
Now watch and learn, babe. This is how to be done.
I just don't do it like that. The way that I do it is I fall
watch
in that
this.
Pit.
Watch this.
I'm watching, yeah. I don't know why I can't jump the shitty freaking pit. It's pissing me off. God.
All right, if I don't win this, I'm gonna scream.
Don't scream.
Get ready.
We've been so good. We haven't been screaming.
Get ready, guys.
Please win.
We should have got the rhino every time.
Yeah, we would have had lives. Hey, there it is. That was the secret. That was the secret that lets us win. That's what we did.
Pretty good level.
Nice level. We did it. We won.
We did it. We did it.
Now we don't have to scream. Oh, we knew that secret was there somewhere. All those times I died, I was just checking those pits for the secret. Right, babe?
All those times you fell down the same pit every time you were checking.
Yeah.
I
couldn't remember which pits I had already checked, so I had to go in all the pits.
Check them again.
Yeah, just
over
have
and over.
Just have to be thorough. We wanted to find that secret. It was worth it. Oh, we missed the K. The chat said we missed the
K. I'm not aiming for the K.
Oh, alright.
Ah!
Huh.
Ooh.
Oh, but we got the O.
Even better, O.
What would you rather have, a K or an O?
O.
Exactly.
Think of all the words you can spell.
Exactly.
I love you,
that's
donkey.
A vowel.
You'll always be the master.
You had to buy a vowel. Consonants are free. So.
Yeah, robot said something.
The robot. Oh, thank you, Kasara.
He said, "I love you, donkey. You'll always be the master."
Why is that scary? He said for 5 months.
That's scary, robot.
Thank you, times five. Thank you, Eel Knight. But whenever people subs for like months, we have to say thank you that many times, okay? So,
all right.
Say thank you 5 times in a row.
To who?
Whoever.
What the heck?
No, his name was like, his name is Kasara.
How did you forget it already?
It was Kasara.
Kasara?
Yep.
Thank you, Kasara. 5 times.
That's not how we have to do it. Then once we get up to like 10 in a row, we're gonna be sitting here saying thank you for an hour.
That's a good plan.
Oh, yeah. I'm making plans for the future, okay? What are those ropes doing there? There must be secrets up there.
I'm out of here.
Thank you, Colin Canader. Times one.
Wee.
Thank you, Savage Man. I don't have short-term memory loss. I have good memory, right, Bip? For the, like, memory games and stuff.
Whenever we go to the airport, Leah can remember where we parked. Like a week later when we come back, she still remembers where the car is.
That's right! I always remember the parking spot. After, even if we went on a vacation for like 2 weeks, we come home, I know where that car is. Thank you, the Papa of Johns. Thank you, Snoogans. Remembered those names. Thank you, Salty Penguin. Thank you so much, Dirt Bread. We are having a wonderful day. Oh, that guy gifted a sub to Kariku.
What?
He gifted a sub. Thank you, Wilgu Thormson. Everyone's joining the possum party. You guys, do you know what the possum is? Jason thinks no one knows what the possum is.
Only they know what that is.
But I want to make
they don't even know what it is.
They do. They love the possum. Doesn't everyone just love the possum? Come on.
Fuck, you fucking ostrich. Doesn't everybody just love the possum?
I mean, I want to make a t-shirt with the possum on it. He doesn't think it's a good idea. I want it to be the t-shirt and the possum is in the pocket. He's popping out of the pocket, you know?
Don't push that possum.
Look it! They love him!
Don't you do that.
They love the possum. Look at all those possums. I think that was like 200 votes for the possum, so.
That was like 3. I've never heard of that animal in my life. Thank you. Thank you.
Look, he's not exactly a possum, but that's just what we call him around here. Because we don't know what he is.
Don't post that. Don't shoot that possum in the chat. Don't put him on there. Turn him off. Everybody get banned. Banned all those. Balter. Turn that possum
Balter.
Off.
Balter, ban him.
Balter, telling on them. Turn that off. Turn that possum off.
You can't. Walter loves the pickles. I mean, the possums. Pickles, possums, whatever.
Turn every possum into a picture of a pickle.
We do need to make some more emotes. We can have more emotes now.
Don't put that possum.
We already have the possum.
Ow!
That vulture that just killed you, he's a possum fan. He shot that nut at you and he said, "This is for the possums." He said, "Want some nut cookies?"
Damn it! He always gets me! I hate that fucker!
He got chicken! Alright, I'll do it. He won't hit me. Oh, look at Mr. Timo gift a sub to Walter Magnum. Thank you to you both. Are those actually nuts that the vultures spit out? Because I always just assume they're nuts. But what else could they be? Like, just a rock?
That's a nut.
You believe it's a nut, too?
It's a big acorn.
Yeah. I thought more of, like, a walnut. Where's the Donkey Kong barrel? See? Oh, he didn't get me. He loves me.
Now don't die.
Why would I die?
Don't die.
I rock.
Don't ever die.
I rock, I don't die. Ooh! Okay. It's all good. I got a checkpoint. And I got a new Diddy Kong. Woo! Hello! That monkey is evil. Look at his face. What's up with that monkey?
He's a bastard.
Oh god, that rope! That rope just faked me out. Do you see that? No. Fake out.
Went from left to right.
They're vulture pellets. Oh my god, do vultures make pellets too, like owls? That would be such an explanation. What? That would be. It must be that. Oh, you're smart. Yeah, because they like eat. They eat dead animals, so that makes them have to spit up the bones. Just like an owl.
That's ridiculous.
That's how it works.
That's clearly a vulture ball.
What? I don't know what. I can't see the floor. I'm just going.
Be careful.
Oh, barrel butt.
There's a monkey throwing a barrel.
What was that? I jumped on him. I jumped on him.
Dash.
That was so unfair.
Bungus Kong.
Listen. Remember that owl pellet that I had? That was insane. You guys, there's an owl. It made a nest in my parents' yard. And it coughed up a pellet. And they found it. And they gave it to me. And then I opened up the owl pellet and there was three mouse skeletons in one pellet. Tell me that's not crazy, okay?
Wee! Look at me. Hey! Oh! What the fuck?
You rode that barrel a little too far.
Damn it! Oh, it's being awesome.
I know it's gross. It was pretty gross, but it was cool. I threw it away. I just took a picture and I threw it away. I didn't touch it with my hands. Thank you, Slugger 905.
Here I go again.
I'm sure if anyone has been like in a Boy Scout or Girl Scout, they've dissected some owl pellets, okay? That's what you do in the scouts. Gotta scout out those pellets and stuff.
Why?
To learn about animals. Everyone wants to learn about animals.
Croctopus chase. Let's
They did in science class. They did in science class, yeah. It's cool.
Let's have Leah do Cracktopus Chase.
No, thank you. I'll let you deal with that Cracktopus. He looks cranky. Cracktopus. It's a hybrid crocodile and octopus.
Just looks like an octopus.
Yeah, it just looks like an octopus. I don't really see where the croc comes in. Ugh, these water levels.
Oh.
I know why I've been doing bad.
No! That's why it's called that. This is a crock of shit.
It's a good one, babe. I'm gonna tell that one later. Later on in the stream. If I don't think it's my joke. They let us eat fifth graders in the scouts. What scouts is that? Jeffrey Dahmer scouts. Thank you, baby taint punch, for 400 bits. You two remind me of me and my wife before we had a kid. Now we have no time for video games. No. Just play video games with your kid.
Just make the kid be Diddy Kong. And then never tag off.
No, do it.
Do the old trick where you say, where you give them a controller and they think they're playing.
Yeah, that's what my brother did to me. That's probably why I'm not that good against games.
Yeah, you're winning.
No, you gotta do what Jason's cousin's gonna do. Or what's he? Is he your cousin?
Huh?
Is he your cousin? The one who had Cirrus? He's your cousin-in-law. Yeah, so they're gonna make their kids play the games.
He said he's gonna start his.
They're not allowed to get any new games.
On NES and they make have to start, like 10 yeah. NES games.
He's not allowed to play any other games till
he
got NES.
Before he can go into Super Nintendo.
And then he's gotta get 10 N64 ones in GameCube.
Never gonna get past.
He's gotta work his way up. So.
He's never gonna get past Nintendo. That's
nope.
The end of it.
No.
Nope. So fuck video games.
So just set your kid on that, and then you and your wife can play all the games you want.
I ain't never playing video games. Shit sucks.
I would do that, but I would say that it could be one game.
Beat Color a Dinosaur.
No, like a real one game. Like a Mario 3. Yeah, I would probably say Mario 3. What would you pick?
Ghouls and Ghosts. Gotta be Ghouls and Ghosts.
Oh!
One life.
Oh my god.
And you can play Donkey Kong too.
No. Video games are for losers. Dude.
Yeah, I agree.
Not nice.
That's why I never play them.
That guy's like Jesse. Jesse's always saying he hates nerds.
Yeah, nerds suck.
But what the heck? He's a big old nerd. So are we, all his friends. How is he gonna hate nerds?
Nerds are like, according to my calculations,
don't do that!
Stupid ass nerds, right guys? Not me.
Damn.
According to my calculations,
I'm personally offended as someone who does calculations. How dare you?
My favorite movie is Rick and Morty.
Yeah.
Freaking nerds.
Yeah. They do say that. What are those spinning tires? Do they move? They just sit there?
That is a Donkey Kong tire.
What? Sp- spinning, but it just sits still. Holy crap. They got some really scary enemies on this game. They're like big muscle gorillas.
Tried them.
Lizardy, nasty, scary muscle guys.
Can I help you, monkey, save your game?
They look like they would beat up a couple of nerds like us.
Yes, turn.
My turn. Lee, have you ever enjoyed playing 2D fighting games like Street Fighter? I have enjoyed it, I guess. I've never been good at it. Jason's really good. He had a fight stick and everything.
No.
Yeah, you did. No, he says he's bad, but he's really good. He can beat anyone who doesn't know how to play. Like me. He beats me every time!
I can beat anyone who doesn't know how to play. As long as they've never played Street Fighter before.
They know, he knows combos and he's quick, okay?
Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
As long as they don't know anything about it. I remember on Street Fighter 4, my friend was so good.
Yeah, he trained you, so you
would
good.
Have to use. He just had the shitty He had the shitty Xbox controller that with the joystick, the D-pad that didn't even work.
Yeah.
And I had a fight stick with turbos on, and he would still beat me every single time.
Oh crap! Those armadillos played me. They just played me off that ledge.
And I would just abuse the turbo to do E Honda's move every second, and I would still lose.
Well, cheaters never prosper. That's the reason you lost.
That game is so hard.
These armadillos are fighting
me. That's the hardest game to learn.
Yeah, that's fighting. That's right. That's why you beat everyone. Because you learned. That's like 90% of the battle, I think. Learning how to play it at all.
It's impossible.
Once you know how to play, like...
Once you know how to play any of it, then you...
You're a contender. Close. That's when you made it big, you know? You learned.
No.
Yeah. If we were in a tournament, I would lose first and you would lose second.
Wow.
That makes you like 50 million times good.
I don't think you get how compliments
are. Ah, crap. Your turn. No, I'm just joking. You're good. You always tell people to play and you always win, so that's just my observation. Hmm? Like when we're at the arcade, you're like, who wants to play Street Fighter? And you always win.
That was one time.
No, it's been like 3 times.
And I don't think that guy ever played it.
No.
He was like, this is Tekken, right? Like, yeah.
Well.
That's Tekken.
It's happened a few times at least, okay?
Listen.
And I saw you playing Dragon Ball FighterZ with Jesse.
Listen,
You destroyed him.
I always beat Jesse at every fighting game. It's just a fact of life.
That's right. Why do you think that is?
Jesse is the one. Oh!
Damn, this is... Oh, out of lives.
No, we got one more.
Okay.
One more balloon.
See, Seth is saying that you beat his ass.
Yeah, I did beat Seth.
That sounds mean. Yeah, he probably beat Seth. Yeah, that's true. We gotta get a life now so we don't go back wherever. Oh wait, we just got candy, didn't we?
Yeah.
Did we just get candy?
Candy?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, Candy Kong! Candy Kong!
I'm...
Candy Kong!
This is Donkey Kong.
Oh god, well, I lost ya. I mean, like, we just saved, so we're okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ain't No Prophet Jr. for subbing.
Can't you just come back and save again?
I think so. Go save. Cheaters.
They made it such a pain in the ass on the second one. You had to like spin coins.
Seriously? Yeah.
And then if you get a game over, you takes all your coins. Whoa! What is this shit?
It's the return of Busy Beaver.
Fucking Beaver Boy.
He's the beaver who likes bananas.
Oh my god, he cheats.
Headbutt.
He cheats.
Beaver Blast. Oh, it looks so sad. How come this has better graphics than the Donkey Kong TV show?
That's not true.
Oh, thank you, Dink Thrasher, for subbing.
Are we all done for tonight? Are you tired?
Let's beat the beaver and then we'll go.
Alright.
We gotta do like, you know, you gotta wind it down. We can't leave on the cliffhanger of the beaver killing you. The Donkey Kong TV show looks like a student project. Yeah, it does. We gotta watch that more. Here we go.
Don't do it.
It's the fight of the century. The beaver looks like he's so.
Thanks for watching the stream, guys.
We got the big banana.
Beat the beaver.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll stream again soon. We're gonna beat this whole game on stream, so don't worry. We'll be back and we'll win.
See you guys.
Good night, everyone. Bye bye.
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 Goodbye. Bye, guys. Say bye, babe.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Alright, now all the fake guys out of here. We can keep this stream going. Alright, you guys ready? We're gonna be Donkey Kong. Here we go.